In sports news, former world heavyweight boxing champion Ken Norton has died at the age of 70. One of his most famous fights came in 1973 when he broke Muhammad Ali's jaw on the way to a points decision win. He won 33 of his fights by knockout. Norton died from heart failure, having suffered from poor health in recent years.